All right, good morning, good morning. We're heading over to do a restaurant that we do weekly. Right after that, we got to pick up some last minute chemicals and some other equipment that I need. Then we're gonna head over to do a termite treatment. All right, so stick around. I'm gonna, at the end, I'll recap what we did. And we're gonna record as much as we can so you can get an idea of the termite treatment using the drilling method. All right, so here, we're all set with the drilling. Just finished. It's spaced out about 12 inches. All the way down here. And now we're gonna treat it. We're gonna treat it and then we're gonna fill it back. We're gonna patch it with the Quikrete. Treated, sealed.
all the way down beyond that gate.
Okay, the holes should be patched up right away and as neat as you can. Always nice and smooth. Okay, so here you see, everything is sealed, and we clean it up. All right, so patched up there, along here. These are the holes. It's all nice and clean, and I guess that will. All right. So we're all set for today. So today we did a restaurant this morning. Just a restaurant that's on our schedule. Again, just a routine for preventive treatments there. Then we went on to a termite treatment. Today that was more drilling than usual. It's basically the house is completely surrounded with pavement. So we did the whole side where the was affected by the termites. We drilled and treated and sealed the holes. Another thing we did inside the house, because they do have a high activity of termites in one section of the house, I drilled inside the house basically half inch holes, and then we drilled and we put we treated it with foam. I used the Thermador foam. Again, always being careful where you drill, you know, not always trying to, as soon as you break through the sheetrock, you just pull out, you know, pull back. Don't try to, you know, go all the way in with the drill, because you can damage or maybe hit a wire or something back there. So always being careful where you drill. Number one. Number two, after you treat it with the foam, then we make sure we seal it, you know, as neat as possible. And also after we're done, we clean everything up. I always like to do, whether I do pavers or cement work or drenching, you know, the trenching or the drills, I always like to put everything back. We try to put everything as it was, undisturbed, and make it as keep it as neat as possible. You know, do good work, going to get referrals, customer's going to be happy, and you're going to be happy. All right? All right, hope you liked the video. Please hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe.